Hitler, last meal. Hitler ate his last meal on April 30th, 1945, inside the Berlin bunker, with his two secretaries. As he had done since the Battle of Stalingrad, of spaghetti with a raisin and cabbage salad. Afterward, his chef was preparing another meal of fried eggs with mashed potatoes, but it was too late. For that time, Hitler had already shot himself.